les bienvenus, monsieur.
How are you?
What in God's name happened at the Place de la Révolution today?
Germain was there, and I know what his plan is. You have to...
You were told to leave that investigation to others.
Yes, but listen!
Yes, but listen? Is that the regard in which you hold the Brotherhood?
I knew this would happen. I told Mirabeau that you were too obsessed with your personal vendettas.
This is why I joined the Brotherhood!
Yes, not because you shared our ideas or felt called to the service. For revenge.
For redemption.
Call it what you will. You've defied the orders of this council repeatedly, pursued targets without sanction, and flouted our creed at every step.
Master Trenet.
In light of these actions, I find I have no choice but to call for a vote of expulsion. Master Bellier.
Agreed.
What are you-
Master Kimar.
Agreed.
Arno Dorian, you are attainted. Your rank and title are stripped from you, and you are hereby exiled from the Brotherhood of Paris.
You cannot be serious. Listen, I know what Germain is doing. I can stop him!
The decision of this council is final. We give you leave to go.
Brasserie Garceau. Was that last night?
Get the hell out of here!
But I...
Ouch! You've caused enough trouble for one night.
Fine. I'll procure my wine in some other fashion.
Thank you.
Where did he? Something's not right.
It was last night. Maybe I left it there.
Well, what a surprise to me.
I don't owe you anything.
You owe me.
Oh, damn! Moderate!
Goddamn Latouche.
Looks like someone got into a fight.
Oh, Christ. Not you again. Didn't do enough damage last night.
No, I just... My father's watch. Have you seen it?
I see nothing. Might want to ask one of the four men you picked a fight with. Idiot.
Watch it!
You don't want to do that, boy.
Piss off, old man.
You. Where's your boss?
Oh, shit!
No. Get back here! Where?
The palace! The Red Palace!
Thank you.
What was that? Oh!
Bag it all, boys!
Beats rolling farmers for their coppers, eh, lads?
Didn't what dream
about hearing things now, am I?
Get the miners! All you traitors will end up on point!
You're a joke!
I'll make you pay! He won't come!
I'll pay you! Ah, bastard!
Look at all this. Even the chamber pots are gold.
You seem to have caused quite a commotion.
Well, what can I say? You were always a bad influence.
Oh, you were worse.
Silverware.
Now, aren't you glad we came here?
Moderate! Ah!
Mongrel!
Lead the bastard!
Diable! Is that Mink?
Looks like it.
Sacrifice, you maggot!
Is that your top speed, Weasel?
Pull him off!
Get wrecked! Keep him busy!
Can't I go with you, Father?
Courage, my boy. You wait just here. I will return when this hand reaches the top. And Arno, no exploring,
Yes, Father.
Watch.
Oh, hell, not this again.
You're done now, you bastard.
Liar.
No,
back off,
don't
boy.
Block the bloody road.
Don't over. I want this new pen.
Where
are you? Grenade!
Come down, traitor. Don't let you spill the last yard of your guts.
That's it.
Grind him down slowly.
You won't shake me!
No! Die!
There you are!
Crank it!
You missed the last wagon to Austria, traitor!
I don't scrape every last one of your kind off my boots!
Paris is tearing itself apart. Germain has driven the revolution to new heights of depravity. The guillotines operate nearly around the clock now.
And what do you expect me to do about it?
The Arno I love wouldn't have to ask that question. You're better than this. I'm going back to Paris. Are you coming?
There's one last thing I need to do.
All right. I'll go see to our transportation. Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.
Look what you've gotten us into now.
Shut up in there!
So, this is what France has come to. Parasites! Bleeding the revolution dry!
You go look. It's the watchman.
Well, well, well.
Free us! Bloody conservative!
Come to help.
Please.
The door? Not a problem. What's this, then?
I believe it's called a rescue.
Why?
Because being a thick-headed man-mountain, while doing little enough for your long-term prospects, is not actually a capital offense.
Huh?
Just stay back and let me go first.
Next!
Let's go. Don't I know you?
I doubt
Wrap
it.
Wrap him in!
No! Oh.
What the devil?
Wrap him in!
Something's going
on. Found you! Go south! Like molasses! No!
Where is he?
I will scare you now! There's no way out of me!
Of course, sir!
You'll pay!
You will pay for that!
I'll have you dead in your tracks!
Because, Monsieur Latouche, your last report contained numerous errors.
Sir, I triple-checked those figures. They're not in error. 10,000 livres have simply vanished from His Majesty's treasury.
I'm sorry, Latouche. Good day.
Monsieur Latouche, they tell me you are a tax man.
Yes, sir.
Good. I have need of someone like you.
It's parasitism, plain and simple.
What's that mean?
It means greedy bastards skimming for themselves instead of doing their jobs. If you knew half the shit our boss is right here.
Tell me about this boss of yours.
Very well. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
What would you have me do, Grandmaster?
I'm placing your services at the disposal of our agent on the convention.
Le Peltier?
Now, Peltier has his uses, but he's not our only friend in government. Monsieur Latouche, I present to you Monsieur Maximilien de Robespierre.
Monsieur, I understand Versailles is overrun with parasites.
We're close, Initiate. Arnaud and Germain had some kind of confrontation within the next few months, but we don't know where or how it ended. We're counting on you to find out.
Got it. The portal's open.
If all goes well, this is your last forced migration.
Yeah, and if it doesn't go so well, you could go into hippocampal shock and take your meals through an IV for the rest of your life.
Let's not dwell on that, shall we? This might look familiar to you. We're back in medieval Paris, late 14th century. You're outside the city walls now. I suggest you find your way back. station is falling apart. Find the exit, fast. There. Let's finish this. You're almost home.
Things have changed a great deal since you left Paris.
A great deal to be set right.
And we're no closer to finding Germain.
That's not entirely true. I have a name.
Who?
Robespierre.